Peter Kay has thrilled fans as he has announced several extra dates for his hit tour. The comedian, 49, took to Twitter on Wednesday to tell fans to tune into Thursday's installment of Sarah Cox's Drive Time show on BBC Radio 2 tomorrow just after 6 p.m. to hear some exciting news. And Peter has now announced he's set to treat even more fans to more shows after his comeback tour sold out in a matter of minutes. Speaking on the show, Peter said, "First of all, I just want to say thanks to everyone who has bought tickets so far. We've finally managed to book some more extra dates." An excited Sarah told listeners, "Tickets go on sale this Sunday at 10 a.m. More shows will take place in Newcastle, Manchester, Leeds, Sheffield, Birmingham, and many, many more. It's been absolutely joyous touring again. It's been amazing," the comedian added. On Wednesday, Peter took to Twitter to thank fans as he hailed the start of his comeback tour as incredible. He wrote, "I'd like to say a huge thank you to everyone who came to the first shows in Manchester. It was incredible to be a part of such a happy experience. Everybody deserves a bit of joy. Here's to a lot more in the shows to come." P.S. Big announcement Thursday on Sarah Cox's Drive Time show just after 6 p.m. Naturally, fans immediately took to the comment section trying to guess what the announcement could be, with some hoping the comic will add more dates to his sold-out tour. One wrote, "I really hope there are more dates in Glasgow or Edinburgh. And if so, tickets are drip sold, not all at the same time. Welcome back, Mr. K," while another added, "Wish you could release more dates for next year, for those who had tickets but due to sad circumstances had to be cancelled. Glad to see you back on stage. Sadly couldn't get tickets for next year 20. A third follower chimed, "I wanted to see the show so much but impossible to get tickets, very sadly." It comes after the comedian broke down in tears when he opened his first live stand-up tour show in 12 years last week. The Phoenix Knights comedian, 49, received a standing ovation at Manchester's Owl Arena as he embarked on his big comeback. Beginning his huge 110-day tour, he walked out to a sellout crowd who chanted his name and applauded him, prompting the star to wipe away a few tears. He told the audience, "Oh, you'll have me in bits. Lovely Manchester, you made me cry. I can't believe I cried. Where did it come from, all that emotion?" Peter's tour, namely, Better Late Than Never, sent his fans into meltdown when he made the welcome announcement last month. What made it even more special though was the fact that Peter decided to keep the tickets at the lowest possible price, charging only £35 per ticket, the same fee he charged for his last tour back in 2010. Despite Peter's kind gesture towards fans amid the ongoing cost of living crisis, ticket touts were clearly not as compassionate. Taking to Twitter just hours before his opening gig in Manchester, dozens of greedy ticket sellers were flogging the hard-to-get tickets, with several selling for £155 per person. Peter's 22-date tour is scheduled to take place between December 2022 and August 2023, although some months have just one or two dates. All of them are scheduled on Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays, and at first, it appeared that there were no venues in the south of England that have been picked to host his performances. The comedian cancelled his last tour in December 2017, citing unforeseen family circumstances.